Okay, here are the tools that I'm going to use. All I have to do is, you need a box wrench or a T-wrench like this. Easy to remove this one here. And we make it closer so you can see. Remove this. Okay, here it is. All I have to do is remove this, and you'd be very careful because if the bolt will loose, it will go down and you cannot remove it immediately. Remove this one, another one, okay, and this white. All I have to do is to pull this up. This. Because this is just stuck in here. It was just put.